Hi guys, welcome back to Fashion School with Nick Varios. In today's video, it's hoodie time! One of the most popular garments, especially in menswear, is the hoodie. Every designer is making them, not just the regular activewear brands and streetwear brands, but also high-end brands like Balenciaga and Balmain. They have them too. It's not just for Nike or Adidas anymore. So a lot of students ask, well, how do we do the right hoodie? And they have a little bit of issues with that. So I'm going to show you how to draw a great hoodie. Two versions, the traditional one and the fitted one. And it's really easy, but shh, don't tell anyone. Okay, to start drawing your hoodie, you're going to need your croquis. Now, I have a magnified version of the men's croquis that you can find in my book. So it's a bigger version, more close-up version. See? It's just really concentrating on the torso, the head, this area. So you get to draw, I think, a little easier, okay? So I have my piece of paper, and I'm going to put it on top, and look, see? You can see right through it. There's my croquis. Hi, croquis. Hi. Okay, now, let's just start right with the hoodie. This is the traditional hoodie. You're gonna draw it opened up. You're gonna start at the top of the head right here, and then you're gonna go to about mid-shoulder in kind of a slight curved shape. So, and you can use your ruler to help you, but I like to kind of freehand this, okay? So go from here and then go to the top, then take your ruler and then come down, come down, come down, and then mid-shoulder do a slight curve. Just like that. And then draw right to the center front of the neck. See the center front of the neck? Right there. Do the same thing for the other side. Try to do a mirror image. Now if you want, if you don't want to do the line, do a broken line. Just do a broken line and then you can fill it in later. Okay? So see a broken line, broken line, broken line, because then you can erase. All right? Broken line, mid-shoulder, slight curve, and then just end up here. Just like that. All right? So now you can fill it in if you want. Take your ruler. All right? Like that, fill it in, fill it in. Okay, and there we are, okay? So you got that. Now you're gonna draw the inside. So go in a little bit closer, and then you're gonna draw the opening, all right? And so this, follow the line, and then come down to the center front. Do the same thing here, come down, and then do the same thing here, like that, okay? And then now draw a seam right there. All right, and that is the seam of your hoodie, right there. Do you see that? Then the inside, do you see the neck? See the neck right there? So just follow that line. Draw that line like that, okay? You've basically drawn your hood of the hoodie, okay? And now you can kind of finish off with the body. Let's draw the body. Let's do kind of like a track jacket. Shoulder, shoulder, following the shoulders, all right? And now the body, come down. I'm gonna do slight fitted, and then watch what I'm gonna do right near the hip area. I'm gonna go in like that, like a curve. I'll tell you what that's about. Do the same thing with the other side. Straight line, then a little bit of a shift, and then kind of like a hook, like that, all right? And now what you're gonna do is you're gonna do your rib, the banding that happens right here, okay? So take a straight line, and then draw it. Then right above it, draw it again, okay? Just like that. A little bit of an erase, and that's much better. Look, okay? We've drawn the body. Isn't that easy? Okay, now do the arm. Right there, the sleeve, and do a little bit of a hook, and then your rib banding right at the cuff, like that. Then finish it off, see? Do the same thing for the other side. Come down here, 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 and there. And then finish it off, all right? Now, little details, the zipper. Right in the middle, draw two lines with a skinny little separation, just like that. And then, how do you draw the zipper? Zigzag. Just do zigzag, like this. All down the whole center front, and then you want to do your zipper pull right there. See? It's coming along, all right? And now finishing it off, you've got the rib banding. Ribbing is usually signified with lines, just like that. Now you can use your ruler, or you can do it freehand. Ruler, 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 or freehand. All right? So I'm just gonna do the lines. That's how you draw ribbing. Okay, that's the stretching knit. Okay, now we got a pocket, little kangaroo pocket right in the front. All right, so we're gonna go up, slight curve, and then straight. And notice I'm doing it in the abdomen. See, one side, that's it. Do the same thing for the other side, straight, then slight curve, and line. I mean, seriously. There you go, it's a track jacket with a hoodie. Now, if you really want to impress everybody, the details, it's all about the details. So usually you've got a little bit of a pull string. How do you do that? Draw two little holes right up here, and then, hello. Do the same thing. Hello. And then add some top stitching right around the opening of your hoodie, like that. Oh, I mean, really. And then I like to add top stitching right next to the zipper. And the way you do top stitching is just broken lines, okay? Broken lines, like that. And then I finish off with also top stitching on my pocket. Right there, right there. And before you finish, add the seam inside the hoodie, right there. Okay, this is the inside, and it always has that seam right there. And now I'm gonna show you how to do the fitted hoodie. Okay, so you've drawn the traditional hoodie, your track jacket, traditional hood, but I'm gonna show you how to do a more fitted hoodie. It's more of a hip hoodie, okay? So here's the traditional hoodie. We're gonna move that aside. You still have your croquis right here. You're gonna concentrate on the top section, the head, okay? All right, now this is gonna be a little quicker, a little easier. You're gonna start with drawing the shoulder, okay? You're gonna draw the shoulder right up to the neck. Take your ruler and do that, just like that. And now you're gonna go up, you're gonna go right up until the neck area, and then you're gonna come down right there, the top. Do the same thing for the other side. Out a little bit and in, just like that. Then back to the shoulder. And you're like, what's happening? It's gonna make sense, all right? Now come down a little bit on the head, kind of like right here. And then you're gonna follow that same shape. You're gonna go out and in. Do it again, out and in. Ah, see? Now you see what I'm talking about. The seam. The seam is right in the top of the hoodie. Now that's the outside, so you wanna draw the inside as well. Just like that. Then the neck, see the neck? It's right here. There's your neck, so you draw it. Think of the hoodie as if it's like in a hanger, but the hood is up, okay? And now the neckline. Draw the neckline, just like that, all right? And then the pull. There's your little drawstring, pull, little top stitching right there. One side and then the other. And guess what, guys? That's it. That's your fitted hoodie versus the traditional hoodie. See, it's closer to the head, okay? So now you see the difference between the traditional hoodie and then the more fitted hoodie.